You damage my vehicle with a buggy.
You can't tell me anything. You can't talk to her like that.
Why not?
You can't talk to her like
that. Well, she can't damage my vehicle.
She does what she wants.
So do I.
But you can't talk to her like that.
You can't talk to me
like this. I can talk to you however I want.
Why?
Because she's my mother and you can't disrespect her like that.
She can't damage my vehicle.
She didn't touch your fucking vehicle.
You put buggies where they go.
We put
This is why Morocco's a third world country.
Fuck
it's
you.
Because of attitudes
Fuck
like
you.
That.
It's
third
not
world
you come here
country.
And us.
Yeah, look.
Fuck you, bitch.
You are why you will never be anything but a third world country.
Us.
Well, I tried.
Bitch.
I try. I try to respect you, but you guys don't understand that. You don't understand the concept.
You're a visitor here. You come and you respect us.
Only when you respect me.
No.
Yeah. This will be going on social media. You're a wonderful example of your country.
You disrespect my mom like that, I come and fuck your son. I fuck you and
your mother damaged my property. Where they go.